guys, welcome back to my channel or welcome to my channel if you're new. For today's tutorial, I'll be teaching or showing you kung paano nga ba ninyo matuturn on and matuturn off into professional mode ang inyong Facebook account. If you want to know more about it, just keep on watching. As you can see here guys, ito po ang itsura ng ating Facebook account kapag ka naka-turn off po ang professional mode. Ganito naman po kapag ka naka-turn on. As you can see here po is naging visible po ang ating followers and yung mga fina-follow po natin. So this time po is start na po natin ng ating tutorial. Ang first step po natin is click lang natin tong Play Store. I-type po natin dito ang Facebook. Ito po nang unang lumabas, click lang po natin to. Dito po ang nakalagay sa akin is open since na-update ko na po siya. But then sa inyo po, kapag ka hindi pa po updated ang inyong Facebook application, ang nakalagay po dyan is update. Click update and let's assume guys na na-update nyo na po. This time, i-back lang po natin and then punta na po tayo sa ating Facebook na application. Click or select lang po natin. As you can see here is meron po ditong menu tab. Click or select lang natin. And click naman natin tong profile name. Dadalhin tayo dito. As you can see here, walang nakalagay dito na followers or following. So this time, para ma-turn on natin siya, pindutin lang po natin itong 3 dots dito para totally ma-turn on na natin ang professional mode sa ating Facebook account. Scroll down nyo lang po guys hanggang makita ninyo itong turn on professional mode. Katabi lang po siya ng view, privacy shortcuts, and search. Dito, i-click lang po natin ang turn on. And then, dito guys, is may makikita naman po kayo na 3 dots. Click lang po natin yan and skip na lang po natin tong mga nandito sa baba. Ayan, skip a step. Kapag lumabas po itong mga boxes, click nyo lang po yan or check nyo lang po and then skip. And then, same process po, yan. Click natin yung dots and skip a step again. Steps completed na po tayo dito sa taas. Scroll down lang po natin and gawin lang po ulit natin yung process, okay? Click the 3 dots and skip a step. Ayan, ang nakalagay na po dito is 3 steps complete sa taas. Sa baba naman po is 2 steps complete. This time po is i-click lang po natin tong arrow sa upper left side. Ayan, as you can see here guys, is visible na po ang followers natin and yung fina-follow po natin. This time, i-view us lang po natin. Para ma-view natin kung ano nga ba ang magiging itsura ng ating Facebook profile kapag in-stock po tayo. So, dito, pindutin lang po natin tong 3 dots. Ayan, and click View Us. Kapag in-stock tayo ng stalker natin, ganito yung magiging itsura. Ang nakalagay sa akin sa post ko is no post available since naka-private po yung aking account, naka-friends only. Kapag private person po kayo, no need to worry kung gusto nyong i-turn on into professional mode kasi po hindi naman siya mag-automatic na mapapublic post unless naka-public na talaga yung post ninyo, okay po? So dito naman, pindutin po natin tong about. Bale, ito lang po yung automatic na magiging visible into public. Ito pong featured photos natin or featured collection po natin. Okay? Pero yung iba po is hindi naman. And dito naman po sa aking photos is wala po kayong makikita since naka-only me and naka-friends lang po ang aking mga photos. Ayan. And for example naman po guys is that nagsawa na po kayo and gusto nyo naman po na i-turn off ang professional mode kasi nga private person talaga kayo. So, ang kailangan nyo lang gawin guys is i-back nyo lang po ito since naka-view us po tayo kanina, ano. Ayan, click lang po natin tong arrow dito sa upper left side. Pindutin nyo naman po guys dito yung 3 dots. I-scroll down nyo lang guys hanggang makita nyo tong turn professional mode off. Katabi lang po ng search. Sabi dito, review important changes before you turn off professional mode. If you change your mind, you can turn on professional mode at any time. Ang sinasabi lang naman po dito is matuturn on and off naman po natin ang ating professional mode hanggat gusto natin, okay? So, i-click lang po natin dito ang continue. Basahin nyo na lang po yung nasa taas and click naman po natin dito ang turn off. Click close. And i-back na po natin. As you can see here guys, is naka-turn off na po ang ating professional mode. And anytime, pwede na po natin siyang i-turn on. Ayun muna siya guys for now. Sana po ay meron po kayong natutunan. And please don't forget, subscribe and hit the notification bell para lagi po kayong updated sa mga post ko. And your comments would be appreciated. See you on my next tutorial!